The program is always an adventure because we don't know in advance what is going to happen, and you know, it all depends on the students we get and what kind of energy we have in the room, because it's a workshop, right? We work around a lot of these shifting interests and demands of the students and what kind of instruction they require to become better writers. So it's a fascinating place in a way, the teaching room, where we have all these people who want to become writers, and we figure out how to make writers out of them. Which is it's a bit like going surfing, no? You don't know what the ocean does to you, you just sort of ride the waves that are thrown at you. And I'm teaching, I'm both a crime fiction novelist and I'm a travel writer. So I do classes on these things. So in the travel writing class, it's more about how to, it is very useful even if you're for fiction writers, because in the travel writing class, we look at like places and how you depict those places in your writing, how you kind of take out the essence of a particular place and turn it into a written text, which would be like interesting for, you know, the readers.
For me as a writer myself, it's very satisfying to show these methods to the students and like the tricks of the trade, so to speak, and how they can use these in their own writing, whatever kind of writing they are doing, whether fiction or non-fiction, whether they're into travel writing or not, or whether into the crime writing or not. There's still a lot of things, you know, that will make people go, aha, I could do like that, and suddenly my writing will become much more vivid, much more fascinating, much more interesting, and unput downable, if you see what I mean.